how's the defense shaping up? Do we have an aggressive group?
I'm very excited and impressed, and you can talk to Clay and Tavon here about it, but number one, what we're doing. I like the idea of coming after people a lot more, pressuring a lot of different looks. We're sometimes 4-3, sometimes we're 3-4, but still an 8-man front defense, which has obviously always been my philosophy.